The drug is called meth. Crank. It seduces the body into behavior that is irrational, aggressive, and violent. Like the Arizona man who, high on meth, decapitated his child and tossed the severed head from his van onto a busy highway. The tough part won't be what you tell the judge. It'll be what you tell God.